The core is screaming.
Hi and welcome to day 4 of our 7-day YouTube challenge. Today is all about the deep core, pelvic floor and abs and obliques. So let's get into the core, okay? So lots of super effective exercises that I really want you to do with intention, mind-muscle connection and with a lot of focus. Without further ado, let's get it started. All you need for today's workout is a yoga mat or something softer beneath you and optionally ankle weights if you want to get that extra resistance, but it's completely optional. You don't have to use them, but if you want to get them on, let's go. We are going to start on our back. So also before we start, don't forget to subscribe to the channel because you don't want to miss any new workouts because they are so effective. Whew, you already know. Let's get down on the back. What I want you to focus on is really tucking your belly in. Lift your legs into a 90 degree. Inhale, expand the belly. And with exhale, tuck your belly in. Really suck the belly in. Focus on drawing your navel in, belly button to your ribs. Imagine you have a corset and you zip it in. Beautiful. And now let's get it started. We tap one leg and then the other. You can either place your palms right next to you and press them into the mat, or you can lift your arms up or here. Whatever works for you. I want 20 reps. Let's go. Keep the right angle in the knee. I don't want this. I want this with control. Yes. 16. Let's go. 15, 14, 13. Tuck the belly in, middle back, push down to the mat. Yes. Just 10 more, 9, 8, 7, you are so strong, 6, 5, yes, last 4, 3, 2, 1, beautiful job, arms up, let's get into some dead bugs, extend left arm, right leg, down, back up, switch, opposite arm, opposite leg, 18 and up, 17, yes, 16, beautiful, 15, give me 14, 13, focus, tuck the belly in, feel that deep core and pelvic floor, this is my favorite exercise, yes, give me 10, up, 9, just 8, 7, last 6, 5, 4, 3 more, 1 more each side, down, beautiful, hands behind your head, legs in the right angle and now extend right, back in, left, back in, right, back in, left, I want 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, yes, 8, 7, just 6, you got it, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, beautiful. Can you tap both legs down now? Hold the crunch, let's go for 10, up, 9, up, 8, just 7, give me 6, you got it, 5, 4, last 3, and 2, and 1, get down, beautiful, now tap the legs, get up and crunch, 4, 10, 9, 8, give me 7, beautiful, 6, just 5, 4, last 3, you got it, and 2, last 1, beautiful, release, amazing job, now extend your left leg all the way down, beautiful, we are going to lift the leg up, we lower, lift, lower, and lift. Let's add on. We lower, cross crunch, back down, lift, down, cross, back, up. 10 more, let's go. Cross crunch, lift, 2, lift, 8 more, and lift, 7, lift, 6, beautiful, give me 5, last 4, 3, 2 more, yes you can, last one, in and up, release. Ready for the other side? Let's go. Lower the right leg down, lift and lower, lift and lower. Let's add on that crunch. We crunch down, lift and lower, crunch down, lift and lower. 9, yes, up and down. 8, you got it. This one is tough, I know. Keep breathing. Beautiful. 6, the core is screaming. 5, in. 4, in. Last 3, and up. 2, up. Last one, and up. Release. Beautiful. Push the hips up now. Let's get into my favorite exercise. Glute bridge, and we march it in. In, back down. Change leg, in and out. 18, push the hips higher. Yes, just 16 more. 15, press the palms against the mat. Yes, 14, 13, just 12. 11, we are halfway, 10 more. Get the knee closer to your chest. Beautiful. Last 6, 5, tuck the belly in. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful job. Lift yourself up. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Let's put our arms behind and we go some in and out. So you extend and in. Can you give me 20? Yes, you can. Let's go. 20, 19, 18, speed it up. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, just 7, last 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my God, it's intense. Get on your elbows, let's go. Flutter kick, one of my favorite exercises as well. Extend your legs and flutter. You can go higher or lower. The lower you go, the harder it becomes. 20, let's go. 20, 19, 18, open your chest. 16, 15, 14, 13, tuck the belly in. Yes, just 4, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Left knee in, right, left and right. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my God, extend both legs just for 10. Extend and in. 9 and in. 8 in. 7. Stick with me. You are almost there. You can do it. Imagine the car of your dreams. That's what you are getting with this workout. You're getting closer to your goals with each rep. Just 5. Give me 4. Last 3. 2 and 1. Beautiful. Okay, now change position. All 4. Beautiful. We extend left leg, right arm, and we lift and crunch it in. You ready? I want 10 reps each side. Extend and cross crunch. 2, crunch with control. 3, in. 4, in. 6 more. Yes. Last 5, in. 4, 3, 2, 1. Crunch in, extend, pulse here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Ready for the other side? Let's go. We are at the finish line. You got it. Extend right leg, left arm. Let's go. Same thing. Extend, cross crunch. 2, and crunch. 3, in. 4, in. 5, in. 5 more, in. Just 4. Give me 3. Last 2. And 1. Let's go. Extend for 8. Pulse. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Now, palms under your shoulders. Tuck your toes under. Give me nice bare knee tucks. 16, baby. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6 more. Just 5. Last 4. 3, 2, 1. Hold. 4, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cross crunch in and in. In and in. Give me 16, 15, 14. Twist it a little bit more. 12, 11. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Oh my God. Whew, this one is hard. Now I want you to stand a beautiful strong plank. We have 3 more moves. Ready? Let's go. Plank on your elbows. Step out into the plank and push it into plank and down to plank. 1, down. 2, down. 3, yes. 4, 5, 6. I want 10 more. Squeeze the booty, tuck the belly. Yes. 8, 7. Exhale, inhale. Yes. 6 more. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. 2 moves. Plank, mountain climber, then reverse plank, march, and you are done. You ready? I want 50 mountain climbers. We are finishing strong. I know. Let's get it. Up in that beautiful plank, run the knees to your chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah, that was fast and that was deadly. Whew, beautiful. Reverse plank, legs in front of you. Push your booty up, squeeze it. Let's go all the way up. March it up for me for 16. Let's go. Push the hips higher. 16, 15, you got it. 14, 13, 12. Stay strong. Last push. You can do it. Just 10, 9. Last 8. We are in this together. Yes. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold, hold, hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Beautiful job. If you want to stretch your belly, get into upward facing dog, stretch the belly here, go from side to side. Amazing job, child pose, stretch it out, breathe, beautiful. Oh my God, that was a workout. My core is absolutely on fire. I hope you're feeling all the muscles of your belly because this was not easy at all. This is your new go-to ab workout. Whenever you want to absolutely destroy your all core muscles, this is your go-to. I hope you enjoyed this workout. If you did it body weight, next time grab those ankle weights because it burns a little bit more. And I see you here tomorrow for day five for Full Body Friday. I'm so excited, I'm so proud of you, and I'm sending you a big virtual tight sweaty hug. And see you tomorrow, so proud of you, day four, smashed. I cannot wait for another workout with you. So exciting. If you want more workouts like this, subscribe to my channel. And also if you want more variety, you want to level up, there is a link in the description below. You can get on the app, chat with the girls and with me, and join a little harder workouts. If you want to level up, if you feel you are good, stay on YouTube, stick with me, and let's keep crushing it together. I see you in the next workout tomorrow, and have an amazing, amazing day.